is Johnny Olsen speaking for Match Game 76, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. Stay tuned for Title Tales next over most of these CBS stations.
Let's meet the Bruno family. Ronnie, Kathy, Andy, Teresa, and Debbie, ready for action. Playing against the Lenker family. Chris, Nancy, Steve, and Jason. On your marks, let's start. The Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Ray.
Thank you, folks, and thank you for joining us at home. If you tuned in yesterday or the past few days, I know that you've been enjoying the shows because we have the greatest families, and I promise you, when you meet our champions, well, let's just go right to them. You're not going to believe this. The Bruno family. Welcome. Debbie, it is such a pleasure to see you again. You're so sweet, and just an update for people who tuned in today, didn't see yesterday. Opening question, name a tradition associated with Christmas. Debbie takes control. She says Hanukkah. So she's back today, and we can't wait to see. And so far, you've got $2,670.
Yeah.
And if you get the chance again for the $5,000, we want you to do it.
All right.
Who'd you bring with you to help you?
Okay, I brought my cousin Teresa.
Hi, cuz.
My brother Andrew.
Hi, Andrew.
And my crazy sister Kathy.
Hi, craze.
And my brother-in-law, Ronnie.
Welcome, brother-in-law. Well, you've got a sharp family you're playing against. Welcome the Lankers, if you would, please. Steve, how are you, my friend?
Fine.
It's a pleasure to have you on Family Feud and have such a refreshing-looking family. Tell us who everybody is.
This is my wife, Nancy Ray.
Hi.
My oldest son, Stephen.
Good to see you.
Our middle son, Jason.
How you doing?
Howdy, Jason.
And that's our youngest son, Christopher.
All right.
Welcome to Family Feud. Wish you a lot of luck.
Thank you.
Right now, I think we should play the feud. The first family to $300 will win the game, get a chance to play Fast Money for the $5,000. Good luck. We asked 100 people this question, and we've got the top five answers on the board. Try to find the most popular. Name a kind of business that probably thrives in college towns. Steve?
Pizza.
Let me see, a pizza business. Whoa, number one. Woo! Very good, family. Think of a steal. Where'd you go to college? Did you go to college?
Minnesota.
Minnesota, with big college town?
University of Minnesota.
You hung out at pizza parlors a lot, huh?
Now and then.
Okay. Is that where you met your lovely wife?
No.
Okay, Nance. This has gone nowhere, so let's get on with the show. Name me a kind of business that probably thrives in college town.
A theater. A movie theater.
A movie theater.
All right.
That's a lot of fun. Show us a movie theater. That surprises me. First strike, Steve. You look just about college age.
I am.
And you go where?
To Brigham Young University.
A fine school it is. Yes, it is. And I was at the homecoming.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Yes, now, you probably party a lot there. It's a pretty wild town, isn't it?
Oh, it's extremely wild.
I understand there was a big raid up here. They caught four or five guys drinking Coke. Almost kicked them out of school. Can you name a kind of business that probably thrives in a college town?
How about a dance club? Discotheque?
Yes. People like to dance. My friend Steve says, dance club. Number two! Excellent. Jason, he's back. That's the guy with me. Isn't he the killer, the guy who had his face burned?
That's him.
That's what he looked like before the fire. You look like you're about 13. You're youthful. No, that's good. I don't mean that in a bad way. I wish that I was as youthful. How old would you be?
Almost 19.
Get out of here.
The last guy that told me I looked 13, I hit him.
You're already starting to act like Jason. See, that's how it started with him. People tried to compliment him. He got mad, and then he was wearing a mask with a knife through it. Jason, the kind of business that probably thrives in college town?
I'm going to say a bookstore.
Good answer.
Good answer.
That I would have never said. Show me a bookstore. I think it's there. There you go. Six people. Good job. Chris, you guys have come to play. Don't mess around. Now, he's 19. You'd be
17.
Okay.
All right. I'm the baby of the family.
Now, see, I don't mean this badly, but you look slightly older than him. You look 15.
That's what everybody says. And when someone says that, I give him a big kiss. But I won't give you a kiss today, Ray.
Honestly, I won't.
Thanks a lot, Chris. Nice talking to you. Chris, I can tell you're going to have a big future. Name a kind of business that probably thrives in college towns.
A clothing store. Mall?
Yes.
Yeah. Good answer.
There are two answers there. Is one of them a clothing store? Yes! How about that? How about it, Papa? One answer, you guys got the bank first. Kind of business that probably thrives in a college town.
Laundry.
Well, it should. I don't know if it does or not.
Laundry.
If it's there, you got the bank. Show us a laundry. Two strikes, Mom. One answer, or they're going for the steal.
Some kind of sports club, racquetball and stuff like that.
Okay.
Okay. A gym.
Maybe.
A gym.
For the bank. A gym.
Okay.
Well, it was a good answer. Didn't make our survey. Let's see if they can steal. All right, Bruno's. One answer that will help Debbie. Name a kind of business that probably thrives in college towns.
I'll say a record store.
A what?
Record store.
I'll translate. He said a record store. Okay. Kathy.
An ice cream store.
An ice cream store. Andy.
A taxi.
A taxi?
Yeah, a taxi.
Where are you from, Andy?
New York.
Okay, right, all right. Teresa?
A bowling alley.
A bowling alley. There's all different answers there. Now, Deb, there's only one that'll get you that bank. Oh. You can go with your family, or if you think you know it, give it to me. I always wait to see what you say in these kind of situations.
Well, I went to college, and one thing that you do have to have around there is motels.
Now you're trying to clean it up. And obviously, when your parents come, it's a place for them to stay.
Right.
Where'd you go to college?
Upstate New York, Fredonia.
Fredonia?
Yes.
All right, that's a wonderful school. I remember we played them in high school in football. It was a... Okay. Debbie says, for that bank, if it's there, you get the bank. If not, the Lankers. Motels! Show me what number five was. Number five is. It's a liquor store. The feud's begun. We're coming right back. I'm going to get a grammar lesson. Don't go away.
Big winning takes concentration.
Number 13, please.
That's
a mess. Classic concentration with Alex Trebek.
Did you have a good time?
On TV for the first time in 25 years.
Wonderful.
Starting October 1st. Only on Buzzer.
At 3-Day Blinds, we provide a design consultant to come to your house for free to help you choose the perfect draperies, blinds, or shutters for your style and budget.
I'm able to help clients create spaces that maybe they've never dreamed of.
We're helping people find function in their space.
The value, the quality. We're very, very happy with our decision.
Set up a free design consultation and get free installation at 3dayblinds.com.
The facts are in. Free prescriptions. The U.S. Census Bureau says 40 million can still receive free prescriptions. Free cell phones. Experts say 35% of the country can still receive free cell phones. It's not too late.
If it was for free, I'd just love you to pieces.
I mean, how do I get it?
Call now. There is still room for you. Over 10 million people get prescriptions free, and 40 million still can. Over 15,000 dentists have provided over $330 million in free dental work, free cell phones. Over 20 million people have taken advantage of the free cell phones, and 35% of the country still can.
This is very good. Very good.
Medical supplies like back braces, knee braces, and so many others may be covered too. Receive a new prescription savings card that has saved $180 million in prescription costs. These programs are real, and there is still room for you. Call the free RX Plus hotline now.
Most people don't know that pharmacy prices vary wildly and that insurance isn't always your best bet. GoodRx is an easy way for Americans to save up to 80% on their prescriptions. You type in the name of your prescription, you find a coupon, and save. GoodRx works at virtually every pharmacy in America. This year, we'll save Americans over $1 billion on their prescriptions. There's no membership required with GoodRx. It's totally free, and we don't need any personal information. Go to GoodRx.com to see if you can save on your prescriptions.
We're feuding with two great families. The Lankers have a lead, $90 over our champions from New York, the Brunos, with zero. Let's go, Teresa. It's time for another face-off. And answers. We've got the top five answers on the board. Good luck. Urology is one medical specialty. Name another. Nancy?
Neurology.
Show me neurology.
Good answer, Mom.
Didn't make our survey. Any answer gives you control, Teresa.
Ophthalmology.
Show me ophthalmology. We're into the ologies. Calm down, calm down. Don't say anything, please. One answer from you, Steve. Get ready. If he doesn't have it, Andy, I'm coming to you. Steve.
Dermatology.
All right.
Show me dermatology. All right, now, I'm going to read the question again. Hold on, Andy. Urology is one medical specialty. Name another.
Gynecologist.
Yeah.
Show me gynecology. It is there. All right, over with your family. Huh? Yes, why did you think of that one, Andy?
That's my train of thought.
That was your train of thought? Okay, I guess it could be worse. Kathy? Now, wait a minute. I want you just to calm down. It seemed that this question shook everybody up. It's not that difficult, and I'm going to read it one more time, and I want us to think about it. Urology is one medical specialty. Name another.
Radiology? No.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, we're on the ologies. We are stuck on the ologies.
I'm thinking of ology.
Okay, Kathy says radiology. You're louder than the buzzer, Kathy. That's one strike. Ronnie?
Can you just repeat the question?
You bet I can. I've only read it six times. I'll read it one more. Name a popular doctor. No, it's not a last name. Urology is one medical specialty. Name another.
Anesthesiologist.
Show me anesthesiology. Okay, now that's two strikes. Now listen, Debbie, I'm counting on you to give us about a 30-second laugh on this. 20 seconds before I even ask the question. There are two strikes. If you fail to give me one of those answers, and number one is sitting right there. Urology is one medical specialty. Name another.
Psychology. Yes. Good answer. Good.
To stay alive for the question, show us psychology. This is truly amazing. All right, Lankers, can you capitalize? You got four answers to steal from. One of them is the most popular in all the survey. Urology is one medical specialty. Name another, Chris.
I have no idea.
You have? Thank you. Jason?
Optometry.
Optometry?
Pediatrics.
Pediatrics?
Cardiologist.
Cardiologist. Steve?
Surgery.
Surgery. A surgeon.
Surgeon.
You say surgeon. That's what your answer is. You go out on your own. If surgeon is there, you take the bank. If not, it goes to the Brunos, who do not deserve it. Okay. I'm sorry, I love you, but that was bad. Show us surgeon. Yeah. You know, there's a lot more kinds of doctors. I couldn't say, just don't say ologies. There's other kinds of doctors. Show us number two.
Pediatrics.
Number three.
Obstetrics.
Number four. Cardiology, we had it covered here. We got a feud going here. Somebody's got to go all the way to $300 to play for $5,000. I promise a lot more fun when we come back. Don't forget.
Are you currently on Medicare? In other words, do you carry the red, white, and blue Medicare card? If so, are you suffering from chronic back pain or knee pain? If you answered yes, you may be eligible for a pain-relieving back brace or knee brace covered by Medicare at little to absolutely no cost to you. Call 800-470-4067. These professional-grade back braces are ideal for lower back pain, rheumatoid and osteoarthritis, spinal disorder, stenosis, and other painful back problems. Our medical-grade durable knee braces are designed for those with osteoarthritis and general knee pain and weakness. Our accredited staff will handle all of the Medicare paperwork. And best of all, your brace is shipped directly to your home for free. Will you qualify for a Medicare-covered back brace or knee brace? There's only one way to find out.
Call 800-470-4067.
I've worked hard on a ranch all my life, and I just can't tell you how this back brace makes me feel so much better.
Thanks to my new knee brace, I can go shopping for the first time in months and not have to sit every 10 minutes.
I'm a retired truck driver, and I put a lot of miles on my back, and this back brace helps me feel much better.
If you're suffering from chronic back pain or knee pain, you may be eligible for a pain-relieving back brace or knee brace covered by Medicare at little to absolutely no cost to you. Call 800-470-4067. If you carry the red, white, and blue Medicare card and you're suffering from chronic back pain or knee pain, call and see if you qualify for these professional-grade braces at little to no cost to you. There's only one way to find out if you qualify for a pain-relieving back or knee brace. 800-470-4067. Call 800-470-4067. That's 800-470-4067. 800-470-4067.
Buzzer, now streaming live at buzzerplay.com.
Welcome back to the feud. The Lancers have $96. The Bruno, zero. Let's go. It's time for another face-off. Steve, we wait for the injured Andy. Here he comes. Name a popular car. Just a trick, Steve. I mean, Andy, here we go. We've got the top. Four answers on the board. The dollar value is doubled. Name a famous person named Burt.
Burt Reynolds.
Let's see. Burt Reynolds. Number one, Steve. Try to think of a steal, because you might get the chance. All right, a low five by Kathy. You got it?
I got it. Spit Lancaster.
It up. Show me Lancaster. Number three. Hi, Ronnie.
Burt Convy.
Burt Convy?
Yeah.
Let me
the
see.
Game host.
Yeah, let me see. Burt Convy. Hey! Six people said him. There's one answer there, Debbie, and if you give it to me, clean sweep, and you're in this game.
D, Burt Bacharach.
That's a good answer. That's a good answer. All right, for the bank, show me Burt Bacharach. Oh, I can't believe it, Debbie. Calm down. Teresa, you can bring it home for the family.
I don't think so.
This is the kind of attitude that's brought this country down, Teresa. Name a famous person named Burt 3 seconds. Sounds like, okay, two strikes, Andy.
Come on,
they're
going
to try to steal.
The only bird I know is from Bert and Ernie. You know, the Muppets?
I know who they are. If it's there, you're still alive.
Come on.
Show me
Bert and Ernie.
Hiya, Bert.
Hi, Ernie. Third strike. Lankers, yeah, but one answer will get you that bank and a big lead. Name a famous person named Bert, Chris. Jason?
Same answer.
All right. Steve?
Same.
Steve.
We hope Dad's got it.
Hey, listen. Okay, Pop, I think they were pretty big help to you.
They were great. The only Bert I can think of is Bert Parks.
Well. Now, wait a minute. I'll have to go to the judge on this. Isn't he the same Bert from Bert and Ernie? No, that's a... I could be wrong. Okay, we'll see. For the bank. Show me Burt Parks. You got it! You got it! How about that? The Lakers, $284. The Bruno, zero. Come on! Time for another face-off. Here we go, Kathy. Dollar value is triple. The Brunos need it to stay alive. The Lakers can win. Top three answers on the board. Name something people make a wish on. Jason.
A shooting star.
Show me a star. It's number one. We come down to Chris. You can win.
Birthday candles.
Let me see.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Birthday candles.
Yeah. Yeah.
One answer, Papa, and you're playing for $5,000. Something people make a wish on.
A wishing well.
If it's there, you are the champion. Defeating the Brunos is number three, a wishing well. Good try. Nance?
Wishbone.
Oh!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Good. Yeah. For the game, Wishbone! I gotta hug you. You're too good.
You're awesome.
You gave us $10,000 worth of fun. Thank you so much for being on this show.
You're
coming all the way from New York. I hope your foot gets better. God bless you. Thanks, Ronnie. I need two players for $5,000. Who's playing first? With me, Steve, out here. Mama on stage. You playing first, Nancy? The Lakers. Playing fast money for $5,000 right after these messages. You ready?
Celebrity Name Game. It's got a language all its own.
Oh, shoot, you know.
Oh, I got it.
tonight at 10:30, only on Buzzer. Let's play.
I have a car, but whenever I'm ready to buy car insurance, something comes up. Like my little girl's birthday.
Need car insurance? Get covered for as little as $20 down with Good to Go Auto Insurance. Get a free rate quote in under a minute and proof of insurance on the spot. Then get where you're going on your own.
Visit goodtogo.com. It's fast, cheap, and easy. Visit goodtogo.com. That's good, the number two, go.com.
Attention women who have used the Assure birth control implant. In April 2018, the FDA imposed restrictions on the sale of Assure after thousands of women reported adverse effects, including surgical removal, abdominal pain, migration, hysterectomy, ectopic pregnancy, or death. If you had an Assure implant, you may be entitled to a settlement. Call and speak with one of our attorneys now or reach us online at AssureLawyers.com. You have a limited time to file a claim, so don't wait. The call is confidential and free.
The following is based on reality. You may be offended.
I've fallen. Please help me. Help. Someone. Please help me.
When you fall and cannot get up, an accident can turn into a tragedy. With Life Alert, one touch of a button can get you help fast.
This is Life Alert, calling for help right now.
With any of Life Alert's three emergency systems, help can be summoned immediately. And batteries never need charging. Life Alert saves a life from a catastrophe every 11 minutes.
For a free Life Alert brochure, call 1-800-836-2424. That's 1-800-836-2424. Call now, 1-800-836-2424.
Now, you know how this works.
Come on,
we're going to try to give you $5,000, and there's nothing we'd like more. I'm going to ask you five questions.
Okay.
You have 15 seconds to answer. Try to give me the most popular answer. If you and your husband pile up 200 or more points, you got the $5,000.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I hope so.
I hope so, too. 15 seconds on the clock, please. The time will begin after I finish reading the first question.
Okay.
Good luck to you. Name a kind of product that comes in a spray can.
Hairspray.
Someone impersonators impersonate.
Comedians.
Give me another word for annoy.
Pass.
Name a brand of motorcycle.
Kawasaki.
A food people eat straight from the package.
Cereal.
Give me another word for annoy.
Anger.
She said anger at the buzzer. Was it in time, Joe? He said no. He's very mean today.
He was mean today.
Name a kind of product that comes in a spray can. You said? Hairspray. Our survey said 15. Someone impersonators impersonate. You said? You said comedians. I don't know. Our survey said? They said zero. Give me another word for annoy. You said?
Nothing.
The survey said nothing. Give me a brand of motorcycle. You said? Kawasaki lets the good times roll. Our survey said 8 people. You're up to 58. Something people eat straight from the package. Your choice, cereal. Our survey said 11. You're up to 69. Not bad. We'll cover those up. He is. He will do nicely. Come on in. Here comes Steve. Steve, right there, my friend. Look straight ahead. You need 131 points. There's a lot of great answers left up there. Your wife did a pretty good job. She left you some great answers. If you hear this sound, you've duplicated her answers, and I hope for your sake that you don't. I'll say try again, and you give me another answer. All right, are you ready?
Yes.
It is a little more difficult, so 20 seconds on the clock. Revealing your wife's answers, and good luck, Steve. We want to see you do it. Name a kind of product that comes in a spray can.
Hairspray.
Try again.
Cleanser.
Someone impersonators impersonate.
President Reagan.
Give me another word for annoy.
Bother.
Name a brand of motorcycle.
Harley Davidson.
A food people eat straight from the package.
Candy.
Turn right around. I think you did nicely, Steve. Name a kind of product that comes in a spray can. Your second choice was cleanser. Our survey said zero. The number one answer was hairspray given by your wife. Someone impersonators impersonate. You said? Well, President Reagan. Our survey said 38 over 100. President Reagan was the number one answer. Give me another word for annoy. You said?
Bother.
Our survey said You're playing, Steve. Uh-huh. Bother was the number one answer. Now, I ask you a very interesting question. Name a brand of motorcycle. You said?
Harley Davidson.
Harley Davidson. What do you do for a living?
I'm a motorcycle policeman.
Our survey said... Harley Davidson, the number one answer. It comes down to one last question, my friend. A food people eat straight from the package. You said?
Candy.
Candy. If 11 people said candy, you got $5,000. Our survey said... Oh! Oh, my. Potato chips was the number one answer. $198 and $5 a point gives you $990. Come out here and hug him. You did a great comeback. Steve, you really did great. We're coming right back. Don't go away. I can't believe it. You had just about every number one.
Join the shopping spree on Supermarket Sweep.
Are you ready to go shopping?
On your mark. Get set. Go!
Tonight at 8:30, only on Buzzer.
Buzzer salutes Shriners Hospitals for Children, helping children in need.
Hey, I'm Alec.
My name's Caleb.
Is everything okay?
I don't like hospitals.
This isn't just a hospital. This is a special place. Come with me. This is the place
where I can play games with my grandparents.
This is the place where I make the shots.
This is the place where kids
learn how to walk downstairs.
I get it. This is where kids get to be kids.
Yes, this is Shriners Hospitals for Children.
And this special place is only possible because of the monthly support of people just like you.
When you give at loveshriners.org, you'll be joining thousands of other caring people who give just $19 a month to change these kids' lives.
Because of Shriners Hospitals for Children, I can do things I never thought were possible.
Like riding my bike.
Cookie!
Breaking board. Ha!
When you give 63 cents a day, we'll send you this adorable Love to the Rescue blanket as a thank you and a reminder of the love you gave to a kid just like me.
Because of people like you, Shriners Hospitals for Children is able to make an everyday miracle happen for kids like me.
Thank you.
Gracias.
Merci.
Thank you very much.
Please call or go online now. If operators are busy, call again or go to loveshriners.org to give.
We thank you for joining us today. We had a lot of fun. The Linkers are our new champions. They've got $1,556. They'll be here tomorrow, going again for the chance at $5,000. I'm Ray Combs for Family Feud. Thank this audience, and thank you for watching at home. See you next time.
Some of our departing families will receive Demet's Turtles Rich Melt Chocolate, Roasted Pecans, and oh, that creamy caramel. Everybody loves Demet's Turtles. This holiday season, give him the gift a woman loves to be close to, the gift of Brute or Brute 33. It smells like a man. The rich, chocolatey taste of Hershey's chocolate milk now comes in a mix. Introducing new Hershey's chocolate milk mix. What's great for kids and parents? A bucket of Duplo blocks and Lego bricks. You can store the toys that build imagination. Pond's Cold Cream gets out dirt and makeup, soap leaves behind. Pond's cleans like no soap can. Fruit of the Loom underwear, quality and value in free shrunk cotton underwear. Fruit of the Loom, we fit America. From Television City in Hollywood, this is Gene Woods speaking for Family Feud, a Mark Goodson television production. Family. Chris, Nancy, Steve, Steve, and Jason, ready for action. Playing against the Frost family. Jim, Kim, Delpha, Kathy, and Tom, on your marks. Let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud,